que tu te gardes. À l'instant où tu t'endors, n'oublie jamais que moi je n'aime que toi. Buenas noches, mi amor. Avec toi, mon cœur bavarde. À la vie et à la mort, tu es à moi.
Que un sueño parecido no volverá más. Y me pintaba las manos y la cara de azul. Y de provisa el viento rápida me llevó. Y me hizo volar en el cielo infinito. Tocaba solo para mí. Volaré, oh, oh, cantaré, oh, 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 el luz, dipinto di luz, felice di stare lassù, un sueño parecido no volverá más. Y me pintaba la mano y la cara de azul. Y de provincia del viento rápido me llevó. La mano y la cara de azul. Y de improviso en el viento rápido me llevó. Y me hicieron volar en el cielo infinito.
The Gypsy Kings on a Saturday night at the Jupiter, and that was Club Luan, Buenos Noches, Mi Amor. Well, this is Gordon Courtney on the Can't Photos half of our show, and of course, Can't Photos are just around the corner from the Sheraton Hotel on Stanley Street. And right now, in fact, I'd like to bring on one of the stars of the Aaron Rand Show, Good Morning Montreal, Leslie Robinson.
Can't Photo, the fastest pro color lab in town. Can't Photo, they specialize in 35mm and 120 color print film, and they can do it all in 20 minutes. That's all it takes for any 4x6 size. They either offer Kodak Professional matte or glossy finish in any of their four different sizes, plus high quality laminations, 1 hour slide processing, same day color enlargements, studio or passport photos too. Want the best for less? See Can't Photo, 1226 Stanley Street. For more than 20 years, they've been the choice of professionals.
Very well said indeed, Leslie, and that's where I go for all my film developing. Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Your name is?
Yehuda.
Yehuda. Now, what are you celebrating tonight?
23 years marriage.
23 years of marriage. Congratulations. Now, you might be able to give some advice to Thomas Lee over there. He's been married about 9 hours so far. Married at 2 o'clock this afternoon. Hi.
No.
This is your wife, right?
Yeah, she speaks only Hebrew.
Only Hebrew. Let's see. That's going to be difficult for me to communicate, isn't it? Laila, Laila, Haruach, Haneret.
Laila, Haruach, Noshevet.
Laila, Laila, Haruach, Haneret. Everybody knows that beautiful lullaby, which comes from Israel and is heard around the world. Good evening, sir.
How are you, sir?
Very good. Are you a married man also?
Of course. 10 years already.
10 years? Wow. It was just the other day you got married.
Like yesterday.
Hi.
Hi.
Does it seem like just a short time for you too, that you've been married?
Very short.
And your name is?
Julie.
Julian, sorry, I forgot to ask your name.
Henry.
And Henry. Now, how did you meet each other, Julie?
In a bar mitzvah.
At somebody's bar mitzvah here in Montreal?
Yes, they introduced us.
Oh, and you were introduced there?
Yeah, it was like a blind date. I saw her, she saw me, and we never seen each other like the next day. And Dad asked for a phone number, and since then we're together.
Well, that's a blind date when immediately you began to see.
Yes.
Well, it's great to see you here tonight. And we're going to play a song now, another one of those songs. We played one earlier by Marcel Lacange and Marc Pascal singing. This one is called Accordéon Populaire.
Mallorca, Leben, Träume auf Mallorca. Palma de Mallorca, Insel dort im Wind. vives un disgusto. Tengo una debilidad, no sé qué pasará, ya no me doy el gusto. Pero qué calamidad, vergüenza ya me da las cosas que me pasan. Ay, yo no sé qué voy a hacer, o me curo de ese mal, o me voy a enloquecer. Tengo una debilidad, tú lo sabes muy bien, estás muy enterado. Tengo una debilidad, no lo puedo ocultar, lo llevo en mi mirada. Y esta gran debilidad será lo que será, por mucho o por nada. Tengo una debilidad, o me curo de ese mal, o me voy a enloquecer. Ay, tengo una debilidad.
Party tonight. Let's dance. tumbling down.
Baywatch, David Hasselhoff, Let's Dance Tonight. And we heard the group Mamborama just before that, and that was very popular dance here at the Sheraton Hotel, first time we played it on our show. Well, this is the Can't Photos half of Saturday Night at the Jupiter, and of course they're just around the corner from us on Stanley Street, just around the corner from the beautiful Sheraton. And we're going to take 30 seconds now and let Leslie tell you about this great sponsor.
Are you tired of getting back photos that never look as good as you expected them to? Hey, bring them to Cant Photo for processing. Not only will Cant give you great-looking prints, they'll also give you the fastest service and the best prices. Like right now, you can save more than $5 a roll with Kodak's ColorWatch computerized quality system. Plus, get a 24-exposure roll of 4x6 prints ready in 20 minutes for only $9.99. Cant Photo, 1226 Stanley between St. Catherine and René-Lévesque. No one comes close to the price and service of Can't.
Thank you very much, Leslie. And Can't Photos will do everything that she said, and they can develop your photos in 30 minutes, 20 minutes even. Hi.
Hi.
Now, your name is?
Gina.
Gina, and what were you just saying, Gina? Sorry, I was just listening to the end of the commercial.
A couple of weeks ago, you were talking about the Dead Sea and people going there for arthritis.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to know some more information about it.
Well, who's our friendly travel agent? Well, because they'll have all that kind of information.
Oh, I thought you were knowledgeable about it.
A little bit, yeah.
Would be interesting to know more about it.
Yeah, well, that's really great. Now, where did you hear this?
On your program 2 weeks ago.
Oh, in the afternoons on CIQC Talk Radio 600.
That's right. Yeah.
Well, I'm glad you listened to the show.
I do. I really enjoy it. Thank you.
Hey, well, that's really great, Gina. Gina, right? And is there anything, by the way, particularly happening at your table? Because you have about eight...
Well, we really enjoy each other's company. We're very good friends. We've been friends for a number of years. And we heard about your program. I listened to your program in the afternoon, and that's why we came.
Well, that's how you heard about Saturday Night at the Jupiter, from listening to CIQC in the afternoon.
Yes.
Well, that's great. By the way, we're on from 2 to 4 on the AM side of the radio, and it's 600 or 60 on the AM dial. That's where you'll find me every weekday afternoon between 2 and 4 o'clock. We now have a song by Phil Brito, and we're going to follow that up with the Star Sisters, who've got some boogie-woogie and...